2-2 to Yelich with Stanton on deck. And Yelich slaps one down to third. Flores checks the runner. Gordon takes off for third, and Rivera can't get the handle on it, and Gordon takes third base. It's the second out. Gordon timing that perfectly, but T.J. Rivera got the ball stuck in his glove and wouldn't come out.